I just want to take this opportunity to welcome all of you to this third week of our virtual church. And if you're joining from your living room or your device or wherever, we just want to make sure that you are welcomed. And just know that you're being prayed for. We are praying for as a team, a leadership team, everyone that is joining in and watching this broadcast on Facebook or on our website. And we just want to let you know how glad we are that you've decided to be with us this morning. It's a different format. It's a different way of doing church. And I know that my brothers and sisters in Christ who are having to do this all over Canada and the United States are rejoicing really in the opportunity to be able to come into your house on Sunday mornings. It's a different way of doing it, but the gospel's being spread, the gospel's being shared, and already God is doing some amazing things with church, the body of believers. Not this building. This building isn't the church. It's you guys where you're meeting today. And so I hope and pray that with your families this morning that you are able to continue on worshiping, watching the videos of worship, watching the message and hearing the word of God, listening to the scriptures as they're read. And I pray that the Holy Spirit really descends on your home with his peace. And we're going to talk about his peace a little bit later on today, especially in this time of uncertainty in our world with finances and everything that's going on. We need God's peace. And so that's the message that we'll be getting into a little bit later on. But before we do that, why don't we open in prayer with each other? So just let's pray together. Father, we thank you for these moments where we get to come and listen to you and be with you, God. And we know we're not sitting in a building today. We're sitting maybe we're in our car watching this as we wait for groceries to come out. Or maybe we're in our living rooms, Lord, with our families. Or maybe we're on a walk and just kind of listening to the audio. Wherever we are, Father, today, we just give you our time. We give you our hearts, Lord, and we pray that you would just get into them, that you would just speak to us, that you would love on our families as we've been cooped up for a couple of weeks now together and things may be getting tense in the home. And God, we just pray that your peace would descend upon our homes today. Let your Holy Spirit just invade our living rooms and invade our bedrooms, wherever we find ourselves watching this today. And let the peace of God, which transcends all understanding, fill our hearts and minds today in you, Christ Jesus. We want that to happen. Thank you for your love. Thank you for this time. We do pray for the ones who are shut in, who have to self-quarantine. We think of some of the ones that have just come back from the United States, Lord, and we pray that you would just look after all their needs. Thank you for the ones who are delivering groceries and Tim Hortons coffees, Lord, and just those little things that make quarantining a little bit easier for the people that come and talk to them outside their windows or on Facebook or on Messenger, however we're doing it, Lord. Continue to put people on our hearts, I pray. We do want to think of Camden today as well, and Matt and Victoria as they get ready to head to Toronto, Father. We pray your blessing on them. They're going to be driving, I believe, Father, and so we just ask for traveling mercies there, and just really give them strength, God, and encouragement in these days, and protect Cam from all the stuff that's going around, the virus especially that we are talking about lately in these days, Lord. Protect them from that. We love you. We put all of these things in your hands, in your wonderful name, Jesus Christ. Amen. Just a couple of announcements before we continue on. We are doing a Zoom prayer meeting, and if you'd like to be a part of that, all you have to do is email me that you'd like to be a part of that, or text me, or message me on Facebook Messenger, and I will add you to the email invitation that will be going out this week. We're going to meet at 8 o'clock on Wednesday evenings for prayer for about an hour. So if you can be a part of that, we'd love for you to do that. Also, in this time when we're being self-isolation, when we're forced to socially distance ourselves, I know it's hard to get to talk to your pastor. So what I'm going to do is, if you need to talk to me, if you're having some issues or you want to talk about spiritual things, you can email me and we can set up a time and I'll have the Zoom meetings one-on-one with those who need to talk to me. So if you need my email address, you can go to our church website at SummersideNazarene.org, which you've already done if you're watching this or you're watching this on Facebook, and you can click on the link and with my info and my email should be there for you to see. As well as, don't forget, about online giving. We do have some expenses. We figured it out to what it costs, and God is meeting our needs right now, and we're so grateful for that. But we just want to be faithful in giving back to Him what He has given to us. And so if you could continue just to pray about how to give during this time, there's lots of ways to do that. Online giving, there's a link on this virtual church. There's also forms that you can get, and you can just have your tithe come out automatically. There's all sorts of ways to do that. So if you have any questions about that, call the church office and we will get back to you. And that's all the announcements for this week. Thanks.